on to some breaking news now from East Harris County. That's where Sheriff Ed Gonzalez says a security guard shot and killed a man outside a Walgreens there on Uvalde Road and Wood Forest Boulevard. Witnesses say that man was accused of stealing something from inside the store, but deputies still have not said why that security guard pulled out his gun and opened fire. The guard is currently being questioned. Glad to say nobody else was hurt.